Hello friends, welcome to our channel Right Click Education. In today's video we will learn how to implement Angular Material grid list. So without getting any delayed, let's get started. Open your Chrome, type Angular Material, click on search, open this material.angular.io, which is the official website of Angular Material. Click on components. You can see in the sidebar we have all the Angular Material elements. So today we will learn to implement grid list. Click on grid list. So if you see, right, mat grid list is a two-dimensional list view that arranges cells into grid based layout. Okay, so if you see, right, if you have a page, you can change it into this grid list view. Okay, this is the basic grid list. So let's see how we can implement it. So today we will implement two things. One is this dynamic grid list and one is the basic one. Okay, so let's get started. Click on API, import this mat grid list module, copy it. Scroll up, paste it here, copy this mat grid list module. Under the ng module import section, paste it. So now we are done with the import part. Now let's implement the HTML and TS part. Click on example. First we will implement the basic grid view. So let's go to the code, copy this one, go to your app.component.html. So remove this unused code. Open app.component.html, paste it here. So now you can see what we have done. We have this mat grid list, okay, and in the mat grid list we have these mat grid tiles. Okay, so we have here two columns. Okay, we have here two columns and the row height is 2:1. So let's see how it appears on the UI, then you will get to know better. So let's compile it, ng serve, press enter. It will take a couple of seconds to compile the code. Now let's go to UI, open localhost 4200. So nothing we can see, right? Let's see what's the issue. So go to console, everything is fine. So if you see here, right, 1, 2, 3, 4, this whole page has been divided into four grids. In order to see it better, let's give some color to it. Suppose let me add background color, this one only, and let's copy all these. Paste in every mat grid tile. Okay, now let's see. Now if you see on the screen, right, the whole screen is divided into four grids, 1, 2, 3, 4. So we have two rows and two columns. So if you go to the code part, we have two columns, which is in the ratio 2:1. So row height is in the ratio of 2:1. So basically it will give us two columns and two rows. Fine. So this is the basic implementation of MAT grid list. Now let's go to the official website and we will implement the dynamic grid list, this one. Okay, so let's go to view code, copy this piece of code, come to VS Code, remove these codes, we will paste the dynamic one. Let's again go to official website, click on TS. So we have a tiles array here, so let's copy this also. Go to your app.component.ts, paste it here, and also copy this tiles interface. Enter, paste. So let me explain what I have done. So we have MAT grid list. Inside that we will have this MAT grid tile. Okay, here we will have four columns. Okay, and the row height will be 100 pixel. Okay, and in the MAT grid tile we have put a ng4, so it will loop through the tiles array. Okay, and it will give the color for the particular rows and columns. Okay, so if you see, this is column span, which will tell us number of columns. This is row span, this will tell number of rows. This is tile background, so those layout will have what color, this will tell us. Okay, so let's go to the app.component.ts also. Let's see what we have done here. So we have created a interface here, which is tile. It has four properties, that is color, column, rows and text. Okay, and we have created one array tiles, which is of type tile interface, and it has four property: text is one, column is three, row is one, color. So according to this property we can see the layout. Okay, so let's go to our UI and see how it looks like. Click over here. So if you see, right, total four columns are here. This is one, this has two columns, this has one column. Okay, so total four columns are here and two rows are here, one and two. Okay, so this one has three columns and one row. Okay, two has one column, two rows. Three has one row, one column. Four has one row, two column. Okay, so in this way you can implement grid list in your application. That's it for this video. If you haven't subscribed our channel, please do subscribe our channel to get more update and press the bell icon to get the notification. Thanks and have a nice day.